I think that we have to fight. We keep saying it again every week. We have to fight and try to get out of these bad moments. So I know that soon our time will come again, hopefully. But at the moment, we just have to fight and give everything 100% on the game. And who knows, we can get a good result tomorrow. We have a new coach, obviously he's new. He has new ideas. So now we're trying to replicate everything that he's saying to us in the training. So we will try to do it in the game.